in the Gospel from St. Luke. When Peter denies Jesus, let us just call to mind what it looked like. They seized Jesus, led him away. And as we recall, Peter was following him at a distance. And then there was a kindled fire in the middle. Peter sat there, and three times he was recognized. And Peter denied Jesus, his friend. And Jesus knew that because he said that he would deny him before the cock crowed. He would be denied three times. But what I want to focus on is that when the Lord turned and looked at Peter after the cock had crowed, what did Peter do? He remembered the words of our Lord. He went out and he wept bitterly. But what makes Peter different than Judas, who also denied Jesus, was that Peter trusted that he would be forgiven. And so let us today just keep in mind that when Jesus says something, he means it. If he says your sins are forgiven, let us believe that. And so today, let us mourn for our own sins. Let us weep bitterly for our sins. But at the same time, once they're washed away through the sacrament of confession, let us forget about it, just as God does, and move forward with great joy, because Jesus says, "Fear not, be filled with joy, be filled with the Holy Spirit."